you know, you're a star who's, you know, everybody knows you with the Big Boss fame. I want to know from you, which is your best medium? Do you love the TV, you love YouTube, you love digital?
Well, I might get into trouble for saying this because I'm now a social media influencer and I'm primarily on Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube. But definitely I think TV has been my most, it has been closest to my heart, I would say, because that's the platform that got me to where I am today through Big Boss and through the other two TV shows that I hosted after that. One of them is still on air. It's called Yamaha Mission Expedition. So yes, I think TV.
What do you think about influencer marketing? Do you think that we're just scratching the surface, and where do you think we are slated to go? You know, we have so many influencers today and so much market yet to be explored.
Yeah, I think you're absolutely correct. We're just scratching the surface when it comes to influencer marketing. There is so much more scope because brands are just realizing the importance of digital advertising, and they're beginning to see the value that the influencers can create and the impact that they can generate for their respective brands. So I definitely think the sky is the limit, and all the influencers who might be watching this video or who attended today's conference, they do feel sort of apprehensive of entering the space because it's so competitive. But then there is so much more that the you know, the space is going to grow so much more as the economy grows, as India, as one of the developing countries with so much more potential, grows, that there's going to be space for everyone.
You move from a corporate job to influencing. How much of that as an advice will you give to other people?
Well, I think my advice would not be to shift from corporate to a field that you're not sure of. My advice would be to shift from any other field. My advice would be to shift from the corporate to any field that you're passionate about, because only if you're passionate and you want to put in the hard work and effort to make it big in that particular field will you think that the decision to quit corporate was good. If you just step into it just for the sake of quitting, then it's a tough road ahead.